Hello viewers at home, welcome to another session of short workout, 10 minutes workout thereabout. And today my name is Olaronke Wadibo, and today we're going to be doing strength exercises for the leg using what I call activation band or resistance band. So if you have any form of resistance band at home, I'll just show you a few exercises that you can do at home to strengthen the legs. Now, I'm going to be challenging myself and do mine without any support. However, if you need support, you can use the wall or you can use the chair. Okay, each exercise, we're going to do it 12 times and we're going to repeat the exercise 3 times, all within 10 minutes. Okay, so always warm up before you do any of my exercises, and then you stretch at the end, okay? So the first exercise, we're going to do the basic squat. Keep your legs, feet parallel on the floor. If you want a little bit of more base, you can keep it slightly wider than your hip distance, or if you can bring it closer, same as your hip distance, and you go back, you sit back, and push your way to the back. You ready? Down, and squeeze up. We're doing 12 of this. 3, 4, 5. Keep going. 6. You have 4 more. 4. And 3, last 2, 2, 1 more, 1, and rest. Now next exercise, you're going to do side leg raise, right leg only, 12 times. I'm going to do mine without any support, but if you need support, use the chair. Okay, hand on waist, side leg raise, 12 count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ooh, lost my balance. You have 4 more, 4, 3, 2 more. It also challenges your balance as well. 1 more, well done. You also feel the other leg working because it's also supporting you. Ready? All right, other side. Keep going. 4, 5, 6, you have 6 more, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, 2 more, 2, 1 more, 1, and rest. Ooh. All right, next one, we're going to do walking squat with the band, 2 counts here, you bend, push your way to the back. I'll show you first. 1, 2, that other side. In that bent position. Keep going. That's 4. Keep going. Good for your quads and your back. We're nearly there. We have 4 more. 4, 3. How we doing? 2 more. 2. 1 more time. 1 and rest. Okay. The next exercise, you're going to do leg kick back behind. Now I'm going to show you from the side. Let me use the wall so that you can see me. Take the legs behind, knee, and you raise behind, knee. Okay, you got it? So I'm going to challenge myself and do mine without support. Okay, we ready? So 12 on each side. Knee, you raise. 3, 4, 5. 6. Remember, you can use the chair. Ooh. 5 more. 4. three, two. Ooh, I'm losing my balance on this side. And one. Okay. Let's try on the side. Remember, you can use the wall and the chair. We ready? So let's do the other side. Knee and back. Two, three, four, five. Keep the other leg. Six. Your knees soft. Avoid locking your knee. You have four more. Four and three. Two and one. Okay, those are the exercises. So let's go over them again. We're ready? Back to your squat. One, two, three, four, sit back, five, six, seven. You have four more, four, three, two more, two, one more, and one. Well done. We're ready? Okay, side leg raise. You can use the chair. Two, three, four, five, six. Nearly there. You have four more. Four, three, two more, two, one more, one, and rest. I forgot to mention, the band, they come in different colors. You have light, you have medium, you have heavy, depending on where you are. But if you're just starting out, so using resistance or activation band, then you can start with the light and gradually increase it. We're on the other side. Two. And they come in different colors depending on where you buy. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Four more. Four, three, two more, two, and one, and rest. Okay, walking squat. We're ready. One, together, other side. Make sure you sit back. Three. Keep going. That's four. Keep going. Ooh. My legs are crying. You're nearly there. Give it a try. Even without the band. Is it quality hard? Three more. Two more. One more. And rest. Okay. The last one. Then we go back one more time. Up. Two. Three. Remember, you can use the wall. Five, six, seven. Ooh, I think this is my weak area. Four more. Ooh, three, two, one, and rest. When you do without any support, you're also challenging your balance. It also helps with your balance as well. Okay, we're ready. Draw your abs in to support your spine. And let's go. In, back. Two. Five. I hope I'm not. Six. Keep going. Seven. Eight. Four more. Four. Ooh. Three. Two. And one. Well done. Are you ready to go by one more time? Well, guys. Oh, I like this song. We ready? One, two, three, four, and squeeze your glutes together. Six, seven, come up. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, we ready? You can use the wall if you need to. All right, to the side. 12 count. Okay, we ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. You have four more. Four, three, last two. Two, one more. One, well done. All right. Okay. All right, we ready? Okay, one, two, three, don't mind me dancing, I love the song. Five, six, seven, four more, hang in there, four, nearly, three, two more, two, one more, one, and rest. Ooh, that hurts. We ready? We're ready there, just two more exercises. Double squat, in that squat position, and you walk, two count. One, two, other side. Keep going. Even without the band, it's equally effective. Keep going. You have six more. Hey, when any there. Four more. Three. Last two. If you don't have the band at home, don't let it be an excuse. You can do the exercise without the band. Ooh. Oh, yeah. The last one, and we're done. Oh, yeah? We ready? Okay, knee back. Knee back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four more. Four, three, two more. One, and rest. Well done. Five. Knee, knee, back. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four more. Four, three, two, one, and rest. Okay, so that's it for today. I hope you enjoy that, so you can stretch. I hope to come your way next time. Bye for now.